are doing the Finland Lemon Crossbar Challenge. So, we're each gonna have 5 shots. Say we miss all 5, we get 5 lemons to eat.
5 pounds of lemon.
Not 5 pounds, okay. So, but if we hit the crossbar once, we only have to do 4 lemons. So, he does not hit the crossbar. That means he will have to do 1 lemon already. Now, I'm gonna zoom in on the crossbar so you can see if he hits it or not. Let's see. Come on. Ooh, he was real close on that one. 2 lemons though. 2 lemons. Honestly, he's doing better than I thought. Ooh. Oh, he hit it once! That means he'll at least have to do 4 lemons if he misses the next few. So he has 2 more shots to go. And if he misses all the rest of them, he only has to do 4. That's still really good, guys. He hit it again! 3 lemons! Oh my gosh! How is my cameraman doing this? Does he have superpowers? Like, seriously. Okay, this is his last shot, but if he misses, he only has to do 3 lemons. He's pretty close up. I'm not sure if he's gonna hit this. But if he hits this, it's only 2 lemons. 2 lemons, that's not bad. Okay, with a very good score, 3 lemons. That probably means you'll be seeing me doing 5, so. And now my part to be afraid of, it's my turn. So, let's start. Now, cameraman got 2 of the hits, so that means he has 3 lemons. So, I think he was at this distance, so I'll see how many times I can, oh wait, no. He says I'm not, so scoop farther back. Is that what you did? Okay, so he says right here is good. So let's see if he can hit it.
Pro.
No! Okay. Now we have to hit it both of these times or else he's gotten less lemons than me. Oh gosh. No!
I've already won.
Yes, I know. Don't have to brag. I still have hope.
Five lemons.
Okay, guys. We're going to take you on the walk back to my house. And we are going to meet you back at the lemon eating challenge. So, Brayden, Jamie, cameraman.
We'll see you there.